New at 10, a federal grand jury has indicted five residents of a New Mexico compound where a Georgia boy was found dead. Today's indictment says the defendants transported firearms and ammunition from Georgia to New Mexico in December of 2017. Prosecutors say the five established a training camp and firing range in Taos County where they trained for violent attacks on government, military, educational, and financial institutions. 11 children were taken from that compound. A little boy from Clayton County was found dead just days later.